Microsoft. Microsoft's Disability Answer Desk offers free support, including for the deaf community. A woman signs toward a monitor. My name is Marlee. Nice to meet you, Ryan. The screen reads, everyone is welcome to use it, even Oscar-winning actresses. On the monitor, Ryan signs, nice to meet you. A webpage reads, Disability Answer Desk. Video phone us. An answer tech signs, how can I help you today? Marlee Matlin, Oscar-winning actress, responds, I'm excited. I just got this wonderful new Surface Pro 4, and I've never used it before. Ryan signs, congratulations. Marlee signs, I have a lot to learn. On-screen reads, we're here to help as much as you need. Marlee signs, what is this pen? Ryan signs, you can set up the click button to open your favorite app, so one click could open your sticky notes. Marlee smiles and signs, yes, I see that. The screen reads, we're trained in the latest Microsoft technology and can answer your questions in ASL. Marlee signs to the tech on the monitor, can I contact you anytime? He signs, yes, you can contact us by video phone during the week, 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, Monday through Friday. Marlee nods with a smile as the tech signs, thank you for contacting the Microsoft Disability Answer Desk. Have a great day. He waves goodbye. On-screen reads, so give us a call and get ready for your close-up. Microsoft is spelled out in sign language and Braille. Microsoft Disability Answer Desk, aka.ms/accessibility support.